He's in the middle of the ring. He's got to try to power out of this.
Here comes the strength of Roman Reigns.
Well, Roman's able to turn his body weight, minimize the pressure, but
lifting Shane up, the power of the big dog. Down he goes. Cover up the power bomb. Is it enough? Kick out by Shane. What a match.
What, if anything, does Roman Reigns have left? Just think of the power that Reigns had to expend to lift Shane McMahon before driving him down to the mat with a powerbomb. Smart move by Shane, taking a second to compose himself on the outside, but at the back of your screen, you can see the Scottish psychopath keeping a close eye on everything.
Yeah, McIntyre so dangerous, and again, getting into this match and driving Reigns into the barricade.
Oh, wait a minute.
Roman post to the face of McIntyre.